How to Pose Like a Model, Beginner's Edition. All right, let's slow it down. Walk front, step together, step out. One hand in your pocket, two hands in your pocket, over the shoulder. Walk profile, turn to the back.
Next time you see a staircase, don't shoot this. Instead, try these three shots. First, sit a few steps up with your legs wide. Lean into the pose, resting on your arms. Rotate and frame your subject against the sky. Next, stand up and rest one hand on the rail, bend one knee, then work the other arm. Rotate the phone to bring the lens into the wall for better leading lines. Now go up a few steps, widen out the legs, and kick the hip. One hand goes on the hips, other hand in the pockets. Here's what you get. Hope you enjoyed. Please follow me to take better photos.
Three tricks to look better in photos. Is this your tall friend's perspective? Ouch. Just lean back and have them leave 1/3 blank space above your head. Nice. Never fill up all the boxes. Move 1 foot in front of the other and leave 1 box above your head. Very cool. This is not how you take half body shots. Let me tell you a secret. Put your head in the middle box and body close to the right bottom corner. Perfect. Follow me on Instagram for more tips. That's why I say, hey, nobody gonna love me better. I must stick with you forever. Nobody gonna take me higher. I must stick with you. How to actually take selfies in the mirror? I got you. Method number one is to just zoom in. It cuts out all the background clutter and just makes your photo look a lot cleaner. And method two is to just lean in. It creates the same effect and adds dimension. I like to even put my hand on the mirror for some spoice. How to add a little bit of spoice to your next picture. We're back, baby. Put your camera in wide angle mode and stretch towards the camera with one hand. It'll look super weird, but it's super cute. I promise. Try it out.